is to make the start over. Antoine has done a great job casting. There's not a weak one in the bunch.
Tu funeral fue muy bonito, por si no lo sabías.
The reason it kind of has a slow burn is that it allows you to go deeper into the characters.
Soy Teddy.
Bob.
Ay!
Estás fuerte.
You can only really build a great character if you have an unbelievable actor.
Sé que parte de ti murió con Vivian, pero no es la parte que más amaba a ella. Sé ese hombre.
We've got one of the greatest working actors of all time.
He brings so many little nuances and details to a character, like the OCD, because he was just into that character.
It was kind of developed with me in mind.
Eres solo tú, esperamos a alguien más.
Perdone, ¿qué?
Tus manos. Si de verdad trabajases con los cables de electricidad, no tendrías esas manos. Seguro que esperamos a alguien más.
It's like a stick of dynamite. You know it's going to blow at some point.
Denzel can play that better than anybody.
So he's not just some action guy, you know? I wasn't interested in that.
One of the things Denzel likes to do, and it's a great lesson for any writer, he said, I don't need to say that. I can play that.
Soy un poli imbécil!
It's like you're just almost a fly on the wall at times to capture it.
Puede llamar a su jefe y decirle que cierre este negocio esta noche.
The trick is recognizing it and also knowing when just let the camera roll. Don't stop it.
Cuando me mira, ¿qué es lo que ve?
He's very focused, very concentrated.
¿Qué ves tú cuando me miras a mí?
He could be the most sweet, charming guy with a huge smile on his face. The next minute, he's just like, kill it.
Dale, porque puedo seguir. Hola, hola. Muerto a muerte.
He's a legend.
¿Quién es usted?
Todo el mundo quiere saber eso.